Suyende Thorne and Velika Lawrence are both survivors of sexual abuse who have formed the organization ProSafe, which is the acronym for Positive Reactions Over Secrets and Fear. Suyen says she was sexually abused from the age of about 5, while Velika's ordeal started at 3 years of age. The two women are urging other victims to speak out, but say that confidentiality issues are an impediment.
A lot of people believe that if I come to you as a counselor and I say, listen, I've been sexually assaulted, that you're then going to tell Velika, and Velika's then going to tell Tom, and Tom's going to tell, and before you know it, the entire community is going to know. Mm-hmm. And because of the nature of this, it's a heavy thing to carry. When you finally work up the strength to tell somebody, you don't want to have to worry about it getting out.
During Wednesday evening's program with Clinton Reynolds, a number of callers, most of them female, reported that they were victims of sexual abuse. The two guests urged parents to recognize the telltale signs of possible sexual abuse, including loss of appetite and sudden withdrawal, and act immediately when children report acts of molestation.
We want to see follow through, long-term, and validation for survivors and victims and survivors. We want to find out where's the rehabilitation, where is that? Where's the legislation and policy that shows that we see that this as a human rights issue, that we care about our people, we care about ourselves. It's not those people over there. It's all of us. It's within our homes, it's within our communities, it's within our offices, it's everywhere.
The two co-founders of ProSafe have called for the creation of a sexual abuse hotline and a safe house for sex abuse victims. They say both men and women are victims, but most men are more reluctant to come forward. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.